Bruce's sharp turns cause a bracing wire to snap. The wire whiplashes back and slashes open one of the ship's 16 hydrogen cells. Hindenburg continues on toward its mooring mast. The only signs of a problem are that the ship's skin is fluttering, and the rear of the craft seems a little heavy. Bruce dumps ballast water to compensate. He and the crowd below are totally unaware that leaking hydrogen has turned the airship into a flying bomb. All that now stands between Hindenburg and disaster is a spark.